Miss Walters, over here. We know all about Valerio, or should I say, Umberto. We did some digging. He is a black market operative, which explains his foolhardiness and lack of experience in the field. If I had known this mission would be this dangerous, I wouldn't have called you, Miss Walters. But you've proven to be one of the most resourceful archaeologists I've ever met. But there's one more step to be taken. We've been given this boat, and whatever we can use from the marine storage to find the remains of the temple. I was told that this boat has a broken sonar scanner. It would sure make our job easier if we could fix it. That's great! The temple is right below us. You can use this diving suit. Don't worry, it's not very deep here. No, look! It's Umberto and his goons! Quickly, get ready and dive in! I'll try to hold them off! Thank you.
thought you got rid of me, didn't you? Ha! This discovery will have me set for life! Look at all this treasure. I can't just let it slip through my fingers. Now, I know you're eager to see where that passage under the statue leads. Well, go on. Don't let me or my harpoon gun stand in your way.
Daughters, are you there? Something big is approaching the temple. I saw it on the sonar scanner. Please, hurry! Get out of there!
Come on, Miss Walters. Think about the profit here. Look at it. You could split this halfway and still be rich. Can you forget about your scholarly ideals for one moment? This will change your life. I'm not going to prison. I'd rather die!
Lift your oars.